son's daughter, lover, or a hidden sin. Pushed away, made feel like a plague. Hoping they'd never return. No crime, innocent of it all. Their tears were told not to fall, in case they could be saved. Instead, they were shamed and shunned by their. Unlike the so-called church politicians and lawyers.